So what did you make of that game today?
I think that in the first half we got off to a slow start. We made it hard for ourselves, causing us to do a lot of running by playing a long ball, whereas we could just keep the ball on the ground and play. But I think that's just a confidence thing that it's going to get better as the second half of the season goes on. But I think the second half we really stepped it up. We showed what we're capable of, and if only we'd a wee bit longer, I think we could have took the game to them a wee bit more.
Yeah, like you say, you sort of grew into the game and then got the goal in the second half, and you had a chance again after that as well. You were building on what you...
I think our confidence started to grow when we got the goal. We know that we're capable of like hurting them, but I feel in the first half we maybe let them have the ball too much, showed them too much respect, when really we just need to get into the game a bit more.
And how have you found working with Gregory so far? Obviously it's not been long.
It's big changes, and I think it's changes for the best. Like I think the standard at training, everything's lifted, and it really brings in something to the team that we never really had before, like different aspects like strength, fitness, and I think we're all coming together a bit more nicely, and he's really helped me a lot.
And obviously the more games you play as well, it'll start to help and build on that as well.
Yeah, I think it's 4 weeks he's been here, and I feel like each game we're continue to grow, and he helps so much from the side. Like, he makes sure you're in the right position, he does everything he can from off the pitch to help you.